Hi friends, welcome to our channel, and today we will dive into the world of technology which is not weak enough to facilitate the life of mankind. Introducing AutoAgri, an innovative Norwegian firm on the brink of transforming the agricultural landscape with its cutting-edge autonomous cargo robot. This robotic marvel, boasting a hefty payload capacity of approximately 4,409.2 pounds, is poised to revolutionize how agricultural materials are transported. It can effortlessly ferry seeds, fertilizers, pesticides, and various other vital resources, thanks to its adaptable design compatible with various attachments, making it a versatile ally for farmers. What's more, AutoAgri boldly asserts that their creation has the potential to slash transportation costs by a staggering 60%. Not content with just that, this marvel is fortified with a state-of-the-art sensor system, enabling it to operate flawlessly in any weather conditions, come rain or shine. And here's the real kicker. AutoAgri is now offering pilot robots for lease. To delve deeper into the realm of possibilities this autonomous cargo robot brings to the table, don't hesitate to pay a visit to AutoAgri's official website. Uncover a future where farming meets cutting-edge technology. Pecan gull wilg. In the Netherlands, where space is scarce, farmers often use wide tractors that can be problematic on narrow public roads. To address this issue, a team at Pecan has developed an innovative wheel doubling system for tractors. This system uses hydraulics to lift and secure the rear wheels behind the tractor's cabin, effectively reducing its width. It's user-friendly with a simple button in the cabin and has safety features to prevent wheel adjustments when they're in contact with the ground. Apart from space-saving advantages, the system helps prevent soil compaction, benefiting crop health, and enhances tractor maneuverability in tight spaces, such as orchards and vineyards. Although it's still in development, this technology has the potential to revolutionize farming by making equipment transport easier, safer, and more eco-friendly. Komatsu MC51. Komatsu's new MC51 mining rig is turning heads in the industry. The machine, which was recently unveiled at the MinExpo International Exhibition, features a 5-axis robotic boom and Dynacat technology for controlled rock cutting. The robotic boom allows the operator to control the cutting head with extreme precision, while Dynacat technology reduces wear and tear on the equipment and improves safety. This combination of features makes the MC51 capable of reaching previously inaccessible deposits and using methods that are not possible with traditional drilling and blasting. In tests conducted in Canada, the MC51 achieved a cutting speed of 111 feet per shift, which is comparable to the performance of traditional equipment. This suggests that the MC51 has the potential to revolutionize the mining industry by making it safer, more efficient, and more environmentally friendly. Rettungstreppe E5000. Rettungstreppe, a leading manufacturer of firefighting equipment, has developed a new series of rescue ladders that could revolutionize the way airplane passengers are evacuated in the event of an emergency. The ladders, called the E5000 and E8000, are designed to be quick and easy to deploy. They can be pre-programmed with the model of aircraft being evacuated, allowing them to automatically adjust to the correct height and angle. This saves precious time in a life or death situation. The ladders are also equipped with retractable supports and an automatic leveling system, ensuring stability even on uneven surfaces. The Rettungstreppe rescue ladders are a valuable tool for airport fire departments and other organizations responsible for the safety of airplane passengers. They could help to save countless lives in the event of an emergency. Unimog U400 500s. German automaker Mercedes-Benz is known for its luxury cars, but the company also produces a line of versatile vehicles called Unimog. Unimogs are designed to be used for a variety of tasks, including snow removal, road work, forestry, and even beekeeping. The Unimog is essentially a platform that can be configured to meet the specific needs of the user. The vehicle is available in a variety of sizes and configurations, including different wheelbases, engines, and cabs. For example, the Unimog 218 has a wheelbase of 28 feet, a 177 horsepower engine, and a top speed of 55 miles per hour. The vehicle also features a number of innovative features, such as the Vario Pilot system, which allows the driver to move the steering wheel to the left or right side of the cab. The Unimog is a valuable tool for a variety of industries. The vehicle is known for its durability, reliability, and versatility. A Mobus Faltaufflieger. Introducing the Mobus folding trailer, a Swiss marvel that's transforming the transportation sector across the USA. This innovative trailer boasts hydraulic folding capabilities, simplifying transportation and maneuvering, even when it's empty. The result? Significant savings in fuel, costs, and time. What sets the Mobus folding trailer apart is its remarkable adaptability. It can be tailor-made to cater to the unique requirements of any customer, whether it's a straightforward flatbed trailer or a sophisticated assembly with a crane manipulator. Picture this. A Mobus folding trailer designed specifically for scaffolding transportation. It effortlessly folds into a compact form, enabling easy navigation through tight urban streets and alleys. Once on site, it swiftly unfurls, making it a breeze to transport scaffolding to the intended destination. For businesses dealing with hefty or oversized cargo, the Mobus folding trailer is a game-changing asset. Bergmann Dumper C815S. Meet the Bergmann C815S, a German-made construction workhorse now available for American job sites. With an articulated frame and a hefty 26 pounds payload capacity, it offers versatility across three distinct models. What sets it apart is the driver-friendly cabin featuring a rotating platform for full visibility. Its 16.9-inch or 16.7-inch, depending on the model, ground clearance makes it ideal for off-road applications. The C815S sports an eco-friendly and efficient Cummins engine, easy to maintain without compromising power or fuel efficiency. Plus, its 180-degree rotating body simplifies material unloading in any direction. In a nutshell, the Bergmann C815S is the dependable, versatile dump truck your construction site needs. Comfortable, powerful, and fuel efficient. CMC Apollo Generation 2, the Italian CMC Industries. Apollo Gen 2 is a bird harvester that's revolutionizing the poultry industry. With its ability to quickly and safely collect and load up to 12,000 birds per hour, the Apollo Gen 2 can help poultry farmers save time, labor, and money. The Apollo Gen 2 is equipped with a number of features that make it the most advanced bird harvester on the market. Its soft start and stop system helps the birds keep their balance, and its overall design is optimized for quick and easy weekly cleaning. But what really sets the Apollo Gen 2 apart from other bird harvesters is its commitment to animal welfare. The entire loading and stacking process is completely automated, eliminating human contact and reducing the risk of injury to the birds. Holland Broad 11.90X Multi. New Holland Agricultural, a global leader in farming machinery, introduces its latest orchard harvester, a symbol of innovation. This powerful harvester operates at speeds of up to 2.5 miles per hour in olive orchards, twice as fast as many competitors, enabling efficient large-scale harvesting. With a 5000-gallon hopper, it offers extended operation between unloading, saving time, and enhancing productivity. Equipped with a robust 182 horsepower engine, it can reach speeds of up to 15.5 miles per hour on the road. facilitating easy transportation between orchards. Operator comfort is a priority with an air-conditioned cabin, air-suspended seat, and standard LED lighting for top-notch visibility in all conditions. The New Holland Orchard Harvester redefines agricultural efficiency and operator satisfaction. Remu Big Float E15. Introducing the Remu E15, a versatile amphibious excavator built for year-round operation on water and in swampy terrains. This powerhouse is your ultimate solution for tackling challenging tasks in the most demanding environments. With a robust engine and a sturdy hardox steel frame, the E15 is equipped to reach depths of up to 16 feet and hoist an impressive 24 tons. It's engineered to handle the toughest jobs with ease. Transporting the E15 is a breeze, thanks to its adjustable features that allow it to narrow down to a width of just 9 feet. This means you can load it onto a trailer and transport it to any job site hassle-free. Whether you're engaged in construction, land clearing, or responding to natural disasters, count on the Remu E15, the amphibious excavator that's ready to tackle any task, no matter the conditions. Twin DT4 Shaker. Discover the versatile Tall Incorporated Shaker, a game changer for nut harvesting. This machine is your go-to solution for gathering almonds, pistachios, walnuts, and various tree nuts. It operates by delicately clamping onto the tree trunk using a mechanical paw and shaking the crop into designated sections. The shaker is suitable for trees with trunks up to 14 inches in diameter, and it's equipped with a 99 or 150 horsepower diesel engine for robust performance. Safety is paramount with its automatic braking system, ensuring secure operation even on steep slopes. Utilizing a shaker for nut harvesting not only cuts costs, but also minimizes debris and dirt in the harvested crop. Transporting this machine is a breeze, with a width of up to 9.8 feet and adjustable ground clearance. AgZeed AgBot 2, 055W3. Introducing the AgZeed Autonomous Robot Tractor, a cutting-edge innovation hailing from the Netherlands. This high-tech marvel is a true game-changer, offering versatile capabilities with a range of attachments, including a spray boom equipped with 16 nozzles. The standard configuration of this tractor boasts a 75-horsepower engine, delivering a top speed of approximately 8.4 miles per hour. With a wheelbase spanning 94.5 inches, it's a well-balanced powerhouse. Driving its precision is the Genesis RTK system, offering movement control with an impressive accuracy of 0.98 inches. The AgXeed software tool serves as the command center, granting users access to critical data for assessing work efficiency, viewing live feed from the tractor's camera, and creating task combinations that maximize productivity. Today we're going to tell you about the amazing road construction machines you must see. And the first car to look out for is the Mulog Eco 1200. Tackling the upkeep of America's sprawling 7 million kilometers of roads is no small feat, but there's a groundbreaking roadside mower that's revolutionizing the game, ensuring it's both easy and eco-friendly. This innovative mower is all about harmony with nature. It boasts a blade that won't trim grass any shorter than 4 inches, and it gently relocates insects back to the ground during operation. With a cutting width of 4 feet, it's a versatile beast that allows for cabin adjustments, letting you deftly navigate around obstacles like poles and signs. Overeasen TV 1000. Let's rewind to the previous year when Istanbul Airport grappled with a severe snowfall that led to the cargo terminal's roof collapsing. It's a glaring example of the complications snow can create for airports worldwide. Fortunately, a game-changing solution has emerged. tailored snowblowers meticulously engineered for airport operations, ensuring swift and efficient snow removal. Introducing the TV1000 snowblower, capable of swiftly clearing a whopping 15 million pounds of snow per hour, and its powerhouse counterpart, the TV1000 Plus, with an even more impressive rate of 17 million pounds per hour. Both models have the ability to propel snow up to 115 feet, accompanied by avant-garde cabins offering operators supreme visibility and comfort, resilient even in the harshest of conditions. Epoxy Pro is the game changer in marking machines. It works with quick drying compounds, offers precise viscosity control, video guidance, and user-friendly features like nozzle cleaning and self-calibration. Whether you're marking roads, parking lots, or industrial floors, Epoxy Pro sets a new standard for fast, precise, and efficient marking. Step into the future with Grind Pro, a groundbreaking road marking removal machine that's transforming the industry. Manufactured by MRL Equipment, North America's leading supplier of road marking removal equipment, Grind Pro boasts an array of features that set it apart. Grind Pro swiftly eliminates road marking, saving both time and money, ensuring that projects move at an accelerated pace. With Grind Pro's state-of-the-art vacuum system, you can bid farewell to dust, debris, and hazardous particles, making it an environmentally friendly and safe choice for road marking removal. Grind Pro delicately removes road markings with minimal damage to the roadbed, preserving the quality and condition of the road. Rumble Pro. The asphalt milling machine is a stalwart with decades of reliable service. It boasts a robust 5-ton drum and a 16-inch working width handling tough tasks. With features like Epic Solution Sync and rear-view cameras, one person can operate it efficiently. Based on the Peterbilt Model 337, it offers a powerful engine, capable of tackling the toughest jobs with a strong engine and specialized drum. Achieve precise results with Epic Solutions and rear-view cameras. Gomaco Extreme Commander. Imagine a curb former so efficient, it's revolutionizing infrastructure construction. This cutting-edge machine combines intelligent hydraulics, precise sensor positioning, and remote diagnostics for unparalleled performance. It effortlessly creates 10-foot-wide bicycle lanes, curved curbs, and intricate landscaping, ensuring precision and accuracy. The user-friendly 6.5-inch anti-glare display provides essential data for flawless execution. With the GRD system, companies can remotely monitor and manage their current fleet. W200Fi. The road milling machine is a powerful tool that is used to remove the top layer of concrete, asphalt, and other pavements. It is often used in unexpected places, such as the Olympic Stadium in Rome, where it was used to reconstruct the track. The road milling machine has a milling width that can be easily changed thanks to interchangeable milling units. This allows it to be used for a variety of applications, from small sidewalks to large highways. The milling depth can reach up to 13 inches, and the speed is up to 3.7 miles per hour. The road milling machine is also equipped with cameras and a mill assist system, which automatically optimizes engine speed, drum speed, and other parameters. This ensures that the machine is operating at peak efficiency and that the results are accurate and consistent. Alcon's full section trimmer. Introducing the Alcon's machine, a game changer in infrastructure development. This revolutionary marvel is redefining the way we build, offering unmatched speed, efficiency, and versatility. Powered by robust engines, the Alcon's machine excels in soil removal and concrete placement, ensuring impressive rates of progress. It confidently handles channels up to 82 feet in width. What sets the Alcon's machine apart is its adaptability. It can be conveniently dismantled into sections, making transportation and setup a breeze, even in challenging locations. Gomaco GHP 2800. The airports of tomorrow are taking shape today thanks to Gomaco concrete pavers. These robust machines are the driving force behind runway, taxiway, and airport infrastructure construction worldwide. Available in a range of versions, Gomaco pavers offer paving widths from 12 to 32 feet, catering to diverse airport needs. What sets them apart is their ability to rotate around their axis and incorporate transverse reinforcement directly during the paving process. In 2009, Gomaco concrete pavers played a pivotal role in expanding Charlotte Douglas International Airport, once the eighth busiest in the United States. The project encompassed a new 9,000-foot runway, two taxiways totaling 9,300 feet, and various vital infrastructure components. LeBoy Paver. With over five decades of experience in the paving industry, LeBoy is taking a significant step towards a more sustainable future. Collaborating with General Motors, they've introduced a groundbreaking electric prototype paver featuring a 150 kilowatt engine and a 48 kWh battery. LeBoy offers a diverse range of pavers, from the compact 5300B with a paving width of approximately 6.5 feet to the formidable 8,608 with a paving width of 15 feet. All LeBoy pavers come with a sunlight visible color screen and a monitoring system that keeps tabs on crucial parameters like pressure and temperature. The electric prototype paver underscores LeBoy's dedication to innovation and environmental responsibility, poised to transform the paving industry and lead us toward a greener tomorrow. Guntert and Amp Zimmermann, MP550. Picture a paver so mighty, efficient, and eco-conscious that it's reshaping construction. This revolutionary paver made its debut at the 2015 World of Concrete Commercial Construction Solutions exhibition, leaving an indelible mark on the industry. This innovative marvel boasts a substantial 141 cubic feet hopper and a 36-foot conveyor that can swivel 170 degrees to effortlessly navigate around obstacles, including walls. Impressive as it is, the paver remains environmentally friendly thanks to its eco mode, capable of reducing fuel consumption by up to 35%. With the hopper edge positioned a mere 23 inches above the ground, unloading becomes more rapid and convenient than ever before. Okay, your drum mix. Turkey leads the global asphalt game with its advanced and highly efficient mobile asphalt plants. These compact powerhouses can be installed practically anywhere, including directly on the highway, and they're capable of churning out a staggering 353 pounds of asphalt per hour. What makes these Turkish mobile asphalt plants truly remarkable is their high level of automation, ensuring unwavering asphalt quality. Automation controls key factors like bitumen quantity, and a wet-type dust collector can be seamlessly integrated to meet rigorous emission standards. This innovation is a driving force behind Turkey's rapid expansion of its highway network. In fact, Turkey now stands among the world's top 20 in terms of the length of its extensive highway network. Wirtgen WR series. In the initial phases of road construction, ground stabilization machines play a pivotal role. They work to enhance the bearing capacity of subpar soil and rectify deep ruts in aging pavement. Among the stalwarts in this category, the Wirtgen WR200 stands tall. This robust machine can stabilize up to 54 square feet of soil daily. Equipped with a camera system and numerous automated functions, it's remarkably user-friendly. The WR200 operates by pulverizing the soil and blending it with a compactor, with the choice of sealer varying depending on the specific application. For instance, cement can be employed to reduce loosening and enhance frost resistance. Ground stabilization machines like the Wirtgen WR200 are instrumental in creating resilient, long-lasting roads that can withstand heavy traffic and challenging weather conditions. This is particularly crucial in the United States, given our extensive network of roads and highways that demand consistent upkeep. And lastly, we'll show you the performance of the Elgin Sweeper Eagle. It is not just a street sweeper, it's a game changer in street cleaning. This revolutionary machine boasts a patented waterless dust control system, enabling year-round operation even in frigid weather. What sets it apart is its exceptional filtration efficiency, capturing 99% of PM2.5 particles, making it the cleanest street sweeper in the market. The industrial Eagle version of the Eagle takes it a step further by handling debris up to 9 inches in diameter. And for hassle-free unloading, the container can be elevated to a height of up to 11 feet. Welcome to this incredible journey through some of the world's most remarkable engineering feats. We'll explore mankind's breathtaking inventions. But first, let's start with the spectacular expansion of the Panama Canal, a testament to human ingenuity. Fasten your seatbelts for a journey through these extraordinary projects that have changed our world. Eppenburg Tunnel. For many years, the rail route between Aarau and Olten was a busy thoroughfare with 550 trains passing through daily. In 2014, the Eppenburg Tunnel project was launched to alleviate congestion and increase capacity. This ambitious endeavor added 2 more railroad tracks to the route and made traffic smoother and more efficient. A state-of-the-art multi-mode tunnel boring machine, TBM, from the German company Herrenknecht, was used to create the tunnel. This colossal 115-meter-long, 2-400-ton machine can handle both hard and soft rock, which is a rarity in the tunneling world. The selection was based on cost-effectiveness, environmental impact, and tunnel surface quality. In 2023, the Eppenburg Tunnel was commissioned and became Switzerland's longest rail tunnel, measuring approximately 1.93 miles long and about 1,150 feet deep. Case involves $865 million in construction costs. Lint-Limmern Power Plant. The expansion of the Lint-Limmern Power Plant between 2009 and 2018 transformed it into a colossal energy center. Located in the Swiss Alps, this power plant harnessed the power of nature like never before. At its core is a pioneering underground pumped storage hydroelectric power plant. This innovative system stores excess energy by pumping water from a lower reservoir to an upper reservoir, and then discharges it to generate electricity when needed. The magic unfolds in the heart of the Alps. Water rises from the Liebernboden in the Mutsee and then is channeled back through tunnels and turbines to generate electricity. The challenges were many, from steep slopes to the unforgiving alpine climate. However, the result was triumphant. A 1,000 megawatt power plant located 1,860 meters above sea level. This is no small feat. 4 kilometers of tunnels, a power plant 150 meters long, and a 380 kilometer transmission line. But here's the best part. It can power Zurich for a whole day. Underwater pipe laying. This method involves assembling pipelines on land and towing them to the installation site with floating vessels. Once in position, remotely activated floats detach, allowing the pipeline to sink to the ocean floor. In 2017, the free diving method was employed to install a 102-foot deep underwater pipeline for the LAMI offshore fixed platform in the Caspian Sea. The pipeline featured unloading pontoons for buoyancy, which were later reused in other projects. The free diving method is also used for slurry lines, serving various purposes such as sand reclamation, pollution cleanup, dredging, and fluid transportation. These lines are collected on the shore and towed to their destination, utilizing removable floats for buoyancy. Underwater pipelines can span hundreds of miles and reach depths of over 9,800 feet. Despite being relatively new, the free diving method is gaining popularity due to its efficiency and adaptability. Viaduct NRL 974. The NRL 974 viaduct, an engineering structure on Reunion Island, is revolutionizing transportation. Stretching 3.4 miles along the coast, it connects the thriving commercial center of La Porte to the main city of St. Denis. The driving force behind this mega project was the vulnerability of the existing RN1 coastal road, which is frequently disrupted by landslides, tides, and flooding. It is closed to traffic almost 60 days a year, despite its critical role in freight and passenger transportation. The NRL 974 viaduct is anchored by sturdy piles buried 300 to 650 feet into the ocean floor and is designed to withstand the most adverse natural conditions, including 30-foot waves and gusty winds. This is no ordinary road. There are four lanes for car traffic, a dedicated bike lane, curbs, and a bus lane. For added safety, two rockfall protection dikes are being built. The $1.8 billion project is set to be completed in 2022. The road is one of the most expensive in France, but the prospects for improved transportation and economic recovery in Reunion justify the investment. Expansion of the Panama Canal. Lastly, let me tell you about the Panama Canal expansion. In 2016, this ambitious project doubled the canal's capacity to accommodate massive ships. Imagine two new sets of locks, each consisting of three colossal chambers, 1,400 feet long, 180 feet wide, and 60 feet deep. This was done using 5.9 million cubic yards of concrete, equivalent to two Egyptian pyramids, reinforced with 220,000 tons of steel, enough for 22 Eiffel Towers. But that's not all. The project involved moving 62 million cubic meters of soil using 30 million pounds of explosives. For 9 years, 10,000 workers from 40 countries contributed. The expansion of the canal, which demonstrated human ingenuity, made it a global trading hub. Thank you for joining us on this incredible journey through the wonders of engineering. From the Eppenberg Tunnel in Switzerland to the expansion of the Panama Canal, these projects showcase human ingenuity at its best. If you enjoyed this video and want to see even more amazing engineering marvels, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Thanks to your support, we'll be able to tell you even more incredible stories of innovation.